My name is Kurt Bester from Salt Lake City, Utah, and I'm a proud Obama delegate because, frankly, nobody else in my neighborhood would. No, I'm actually very proud. Now, I actually caught up with the idea in Uganda. Sitting around a table with a bunch of people from all over the world, I was the only American. And when I said the name Barack Obama, you should have seen their eyes light up. And I think that's a great way to start our foreign policy.